I'm Frances, and I'm here to talk to you about how the meerkat fits in with my therapy programs. So in this video, I'm interested in developing a child's movement and their motor skills. And what I use at the minute is something like a static stander to align that body position, but I'm also transitioning to something like Mustang for walking and getting that movement and stepping. However, that's such a big jump. It's a big jump from having all those body alignment positions supported statically to all of a sudden having much less support in that Mustang and actually asking the child to coordinate their movements while they step and control that body. And where I feel is the meerkat comes in here and bridges that gap, because it allows us to align the body position but fix at the point of instability of the child, so we can challenge that balance and that movement and coordination to help with our stepping and walking when we're transitioning into something of much less support. So it's about supporting motor skill performance by challenging from the point of instability while allowing some dynamic movement from a static position. So it bridges the gap between these two products.